This is what you bring me up to? This fucking meshugas on Shabbos I have to come up to? You shit your pants? Robby, I'm a good friend of mine. After I just shat... Men, stop shitting your pants. Get the pants, do whatever the fuck it is you need to do. I haven't shit my pants since 2. Sorry, I'm a grown-up. It is what it is. I apologize. You hear 42-year-old men shitting their pants. Like, admit yourselves. Go to a program. Do something. Practice Kegels. I don't know what it is. Fuck. That's why I don't talk to men. It's just not worth my time. How many women shit your pants? None. And if you did, you tell nobody. Zero people need to know. You're not embarrassed?